How to create gliding notes in Ableton. It mostly applies on 808 basses, very popular kicks, vocal chops, I would say. Like my partner's Atikapilini Biza remix. Let's dive into it. I'll get the sampler here and I will search for 808 bass. Yeah, let's get this one. Let me create something really simple. Let's say, yeah, something like this. But as you could hear, like it's not gliding at all. So how to do that? Actually, there are multiple ways. You can come to this place in sampler, and here you'll see glide option. You can choose glide, and you can arrange the time, and you can also play with the notes like this kind of, you know. The trick, if the notes are totally separated, it may not glide. So you can arrange the time here by listening, like what would work for you. For example, this is the out of the grid. To guarantee the glide effect, I mean, I wouldn't put on the grid, I would put in an earlier position. Okay, this is one of the way you can play with it, but there is also a more practical way, which came as a new feature in Ableton 11. Let's make it off, and we don't need anymore this kind of notes. Actually, you can still use, but I will not use. Because in Ableton, when you push Alt 3, it will open note expression section. Here you can see this is Alt 1, Alt 2, Alt 3. Considering 12 semitones is one octave, putting this on like 12 up or 7 up, like which is the compatible semitones, would sound better. And also, of course, like just for notes giving, like just 1, like 2, 3, whatever works, like just try. Example, let's put a bit different note here. For example, I will put it into 12. Also, we can right click, just edit value and put 12. This didn't glide because we didn't create automation. Let me also put here 0. Okay, now. Yeah, I see. Let me make it like this. It would also, by holding Alt, you can manipulate the curve. Let me erase this section. Let me make just 4. Okay, I wrote the glides. You can see in note expression section. Right now, what I'm gonna do, I will put some kicks or drum loop or some samples. Let's see how it works in overall. Okay, the drums are ready. Let's add some samples, or let me write something. Okay, I found a sample, for example. I just dragged on it and arranged the pitch. Let's try with other sample. The other sample is like this. Anyway, you can find your sample, or you can just write something on it, like dun 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 dun. I think it would suit with this wipe. Let me grab a piano. Oh, Okay, that's not the best sound, but quickly I created something like this, for example. Yeah, as you can see, this gliding bass works with anything. I hope you learned something from this, and yeah, wish you the best.